Starting. That's Daniel versus Jung. Top qualifier going up against the 16th position qualifier.
Malaysia, make some noise! There we go, I like this. I know it's hot, it's loud, it's gonna get even louder, it's gonna get smokier, so get prepared. I guarantee you we're gonna see some corners, we're gonna see some phenomenal driving. Here we go, Daniel Tellman, Eagle Turn, that's gonna be our first battle. Here we go, as Daniel Tellman's gonna lead Eagle Turn, it's gonna get chased. Daniel Tellman, the Bernardo Lewis, and there is Eagle Turn, Michelle, almost inside the lead of Daniel. One of two drivers from Malaysia as Eagle Turn, as Daniel Tellman came in really shallow there, and takes out some cones. Make some noise, Malaysia! Daniel Tellman in the copper Verdal over against Goodyear. Tires, Mazda RX-7. As the MyEG tire pack V8 Skyline R32 is trying to chase him down. Here is the replay. Daniel Tellman came in fast. Eum Turn had quite a bit of a gap to make up. Daniel initiated quite earlier than Eum Turn. Now Eum Turn has a lot of distance to make up. Now Daniel throws it into the turnabout. Eum strains up quite a bit as Daniel does take out some cones and comes in really shallow. Now it's going to get interesting as Eum Turn is going to lead. There you go, Eum Turn with a sideways burnout already. Daniel Tellman's got to catch up to him. A gap already established. Eum Turn initiated into the first rear clip. Daniel Tellman doing the same. Oh, wow. Oh, Eum Turn smacks his back bumper. Daniel navigates around that back bumper, throwing it into space. And Daniel, no problem, as Eum Turn takes a banner with him. Make some noise, Malaysia!